The 21st century has witnessed radical transformations in all spheres of life. The new world order that has emerged entails Pakistan to act as a bridge between the Islamic bloc and the technologically advanced world. We can perform this vital role only if our youth is well educated, technically adept, and possesses leadership acumen. Greenwich University is a premier institution of higher learning, which aspires to prepare Pakistan's human resource to cope with the upcoming challenges with conviction and confidence. The foundation stone of Greenwich University was laid in 1987 by Dr. Kamal Ahmed Khan with the setting up of Pakistan campus of the foreign universities. It took 10 years of intense efforts to launch Greenwich University under an act of the Sindh government as a degree awarding institution by the Higher Education Commission, with the right to grant affiliations to other institutions both within and outside Pakistan. In its formative years, Greenwich only offered courses in business management and information technology, but with the passage of time, expanded the scope of academic programs. Today, we can proudly claim to have established new benchmarks of excellence in varied disciplines of education within a remarkably short span of time. We currently offer undergraduate and graduate programs in business administration, English, mass communication, and media studies, besides MPhil and PhD programs in marketing, human resource, finance, English, and international relations. Greenwich University overlooks the Arabian Sea, giving the campus an aura of serenity and vastness. The purpose-built campus has modern architecture and is equipped to fulfill all academic and co-curricular needs of the students. Our modern facilities comprise three state-of-the-art computer labs, where the latest computers are available with high-speed internet connectivity through fiber optic and DSL. A well-stocked library with over 10,000 books and journals on diverse subjects catering to all possible needs of students and faculty. And a digital library providing access to more than 30,000 books and journals from all over the world. Our centrally air-conditioned campus with spacious classrooms provides an environment to students which is conducive to acquire knowledge, skills, and most importantly, the passion to succeed. We take pride in our well-qualified and highly experienced faculty that's comparable to the best in Pakistan. Besides a full-time faculty, we have a large adjunct and visiting faculty with distinguished and respectable presence both in the academia and business circles. Our Research and Development Center carries out research on diverse topics and issues of current interest. Students are always engaged in research projects in liaison with the industry as part of their assignments as well as for the partial fulfillment of their degree requirements. Our Career Development Center effectively grooms our students in accordance with the needs of the corporate world. The center operates in close association with the USAID Pakistan Jobs Project program for placement of the right person at the right job. With the aim to develop young men and women having dynamic personalities, we ensure our students not only excel in their studies, but also achieve prominence in extracurricular activities, including in the arena of sports. In addition, the Student Development Center Council, SDCC, runs clubs and societies, which deal with dramatics, event management, public speaking, seminars, public service activities, and mass awareness programs. Our students regularly earn laurels for their alma mater in debate contests at local, provincial, and national levels. We also arrange foreign visits for our students along with faculty members, giving them the opportunity to share their cultural and educational experiences with people from other parts of the world. Besides keeping a sound mind, we encourage our students to remain at the peak of their physical fitness. Extensive facilities for sports such as snooker, billiards, table tennis, hockey and cricket adequately fulfill this purpose. Our cricket, throwball and basketball teams regularly distinguish themselves with commendable performances in inter-university tournaments. Sports and socio-cultural and educational tours to England, Thailand, Malaysia, Korea, China, Hong Kong, the Middle East and other countries is a regular feature of our annual calendar. There is no better place than the cafeteria for students to socialize. Watch a live cricket match on big screen relax, or simply enjoy snacks with their fellow students. Greenwich University has so far produced more than 2,000 graduates, several of whom either occupy responsible positions in the corporate and business world in Pakistan and abroad, or run their own business successfully.
My name is Zain Ahmed, and I'm a transfer student from IBA. The faculty, the students, and especially the counselors have all been very superb. So far in each class, I have learned that each teacher is very personal with the student.
My name is Aisha Tajwar. I did my bachelor's and have recently completed my master's degree from here. Talking about the experience at Greenwich University has been very learning. My teachers here provided me with great opportunities for using my skills that can help me develop skills for my practical life. And I would here like to thank all my faculty members, the administration and the Vice Chancellor for giving me such a great opportunity and a platform for developing all these skills.
I'm Soha Malik and I'm a student of Media Sciences here at Greenwich. It is a great experience for me to be a part of this prestigious university. The professionals over here really grow me and enhance my skills, and everyone's very cooperative.
The professional success of our alumni can be attributed to the quality of our programs.
Hi, my name is Fuad Hussain and I'm a proud alumni of Greenwich University. I'm currently the managing director for one of the largest media services company in Pakistan, Mindshare Pakistan Private Limited. I owe my success and to what I am today to my parents' prayers and obviously the fact that I have graduated from Greenwich. We employ a few graduates from the university at our working place. I feel that they are amongst the best that this country produces in terms of undergraduates.
My name is Shaheen Ramzan Ali Premani. I am Group Senior Vice President of Galileo Pakistan Private Limited. Galileo Pakistan holds distribution of airline reservation systems in Afghanistan, Pakistan, and Uzbekistan. The time spent at Greenwich were the best years of my life, and Greenwich has made me what I am today.
My name is Jajee Seja. Currently, I am working with AIR Digital Network as Chief Operating Officer, Pakistan. I was with Greenwich University since 1995, and I feel that whatever I've achieved in my career so far, it is because what I've learned, what I was taught at Greenwich.
My name is Diwan Abdullah Ahmed. I'm a proud alumni of Greenwich University. And presently, I am heading the auto division of Diwan Mushtaq Group. Today, whatever I am is due to the strength and educational uplifting that has been provided to me in Greenwich University. I feel that Greenwich University education standard and all were the golden period for me.
I'm Ali Afzal. I'm working as a Vice President Corporate Banking Group at UBL. And I'm a proud graduate of Greenwich University. Greenwich University has a heritage. It is a way of life. It imparts more than academics to its students. Apart from academics, it imparts the attitude, the self-confidence, the self-belief.
My name is Amina Khan, and I'm one of the very proud alumni of Greenwich University. Currently, I'm a film director, and I make TV commercials and music videos and shorts for lots of different brands of Pakistan.
My name is Bajat Rauf, and I'm a proud alumni of Greenwich University. I graduated in 97 and it's been quite a ride since then. Right after graduating, I went to the US for my master's, got a degree in mass communications, focusing on television and film production. I was offered a job at Jio Network. Now my position here is Director of Brand, Programming and Operations. My message to all graduates of Greenwich University is not to chase success, but to chase excellence, and life will work out for you.
My name is Zahir Durrani, and I am proud to be the alumni of Greenwich University. I am very thankful to Greenwich for what it has contributed to my overall growth from a professional standpoint.
My name is Ali Hassan. I am a proud Greenwich graduate, currently working in Dawn newspaper as Senior Assistant General Manager Marketing. My stay in Greenwich University immensely helped me in achieving my career goals. I find the students from Greenwich University to be bold, confident, and displaying a lot of initiative, which is what I think is the requirement of the present day employers.
My name is Aisha Lagari, and I'm the brand manager of News One. I graduated from Greenwich University with MBA Marketing in 2007. Greenwich has inspired me and taught me how to inspire others. It has taught me how to be a hero and how to appreciate heroes. I am a very proud alumni of Greenwich University.
My name is Naveed Mansoor. I'm proud alumni of the Greenwich University. I'm currently working for the government in the Planning and Development Department as a Director MIS. The university offered me a wonderful platform to excel both academically and professionally.
My name is Zulfiqar Ali Ansari. I'm a proud alumni of Greenwich University. I did my BBA and MBA in marketing from here. I've worked in Ufone, Sanofi Aventis, and currently I'm working for Unilever Pakistan Limited as a brand manager in the hair category. I think the practical and theoretical knowledge that has been imparted to me at Greenwich University has gone a long way in helping me attain the position I have today.
The professional success of our alumni can be attributed to the quality of our programs, enriching environment, and the faculty that help to groom the talent, as well as our students' commitment for the betterment of society and the progress of Pakistan. Greenwich University believes in strengthening relations between academia and the corporate world, as the students have to prove their mettle in the market. With the aim of bringing education in sync with the market demands, regular events are organized to enable students to interact with the corporate leaders. Such events are of mutual benefit to both students as well as the corporate world. As the students develop a pragmatic approach towards different industries, and the corporate world gets to know about future leaders. In his address, the father of the nation, Qaid-e-Azam Muhammad Ali Jinnah, stated, "We have to see that our students are fully qualified and equipped to play their part in the various branches of economic life in a manner which will do honor to Pakistan." Greenwich University is strongly committed to fulfill this dream of the Qaid. Since its inception, Greenwich University has accomplished many milestones and will continue to achieve consummation in all areas of academia in the coming years. We need to strive harder to realize the vision of the founder of Greenwich University, Dr. Kamal Ahmed Khan, to become the epitome of academic excellence for all time to come.